Hello and welcome back to another tutorial of Tableau. In this tutorial, I will teach about dual axis chart. What is dual axis chart? Why there is a need of dual axis in visualization, especially in Tableau? So what is basically dual axis? Dual axis is basically comparing two measures in a single visualization, you can say in a single chart with different scales. Or you can say you can compare multiple measures using dual axes, which are two independent axes that are layered on the top of each other. Dual axes are useful for analyzing two measures with different scale. Let me give you some basic example. Let me drag subcategory to columns and then drag one's sales to the row. Let me drag profit ratio to the row, right? And in case let me measure names to the color, let me remove it. See, this is, if you see here, you have two axes. One axis is for the sales and another axis is for the profit ratio, right? Let's say let me give you something. Let me cancel this visualization. Let me give you something different visualization, then you will understand. Let me drag subcategory and drag measure values to the rows. And I don't want all the major values, I want to filter it out. Let me filter it out with, let me call it first none. Then let me call it for the sales and profit ratio. Apply, then okay. Then let me drag major names to the column shelves. And also drag measures to the column. Oh, sorry, to the color, right? Profit ratio, I'm sorry, not the profit ratio, but actually we need sales and profit, right? Apply and okay. See, here I have two measures, profit and sales, right? They are in terms of, you can say profit and measures can always be measured in you can say a dollar. I always measure in currency and any other currency like rupees, dollar, any other currency. But as soon as if I drag a profit ratio, what will happen? Can profit ratio be can profit ratio be measured in dollar or any other currency? No. If you see the profit ratio icon, which is green, the bar you see the green icon, this is not the correct visualization, because the profit can always be measured in percentage and the other measures that are sales and profit can be measured in any other currencies. So the scale of the different measures are different. The scale of profit and sales can be measured with dollars or rupees, but the profit ratio, the profit sharing, cannot be measured with this scale, right? So we need a percentage scale, different percentage scale for this visualization. So dual axis is basically needed where we want to measure compare two measures using where we you can say a scenario where two measures cannot be compared on same axis and need to show both measure in a same visualization. Dual axis comes in picture because both measure will have different axis on the same visualization, on the same chart. And I will show it and I will prove it how you can do this kind of visualization. Let me drag a new chart for you. let me cancel it out, because this chart for me is not suitable, because the sales and the profit, if you see the axis of the sales and the profit, that are in thousands, that axes are in thousand, right? The profit ratio can be measured only the percentage, right? But profit ratio cannot be measured in this type of axis, which is thousand axis, which is axis in thousand. So we have to measure profit ratio in a percentage. How we will do it? So let me first of all cross this. Let me bring subcategory to the column shelf. Then let me bring sales to the row shelf. Then let me bring profit ratio to the row shelf. And if you notice, the axis for the sale and the axis for the profit ratio is different. They are top of the each other, right? So in order to compare these two measures on the same chart, so what we can do, we can convert the profit ratio in a dual axis. The how we will convert this into dual axis, simply you need to click on the profit ratio, right click on it, then go for the dual axis, click on dual axis, or simply you what you can do, click on this profit ratio pill drop down icon, then click on this dual axis. What it will do, it will create a dual axis chart. One axis, this will measure the sales, and this axis will measure the profit ratio. Let me fit with. So what it is this, if you see the line, if I draw a visual line, so profit ratio goes this like this way. First it will come down, then little up, then down, 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 then up. So what you can do in order to make it correct, just click on this sales icon, click on this, it will be selected here, click on this drop down, then call it, you can select bar, it will convert this into a bar, right? Then again you need to click on this circle for the profit ratio, just click over here, it will be selected here, just come over it and select line. So what it will do, now it has created a visualization, dual axis visualization. What it is doing, it is also, it is comparing sales and as well as profit ratio. Profit ratio has different axis and the sales has its own different axis, but on the same chart. This is how you can visualize it on the same dual axis, on the same axis, but a dual axis, right? I also want to mention that measurement of both measure will always be different, because sales can be measured in dollar, rupee or any other currency, but profit will always be measured in percentage, right? Let me make it a very nice visualization of this. If I select this, what it will do, it will select a sales, right? Sales bar, this bar is for this, and if I select on this aggregation, you see the aggregated. If I select this, this is that I have selected profit ratio, right? Let me drag, let me undo it. What you can do, you also can, let me show you another way. Right click, dual axis. What you can do, first let me fit it with, then sales, for the sales you also can click here sales, just click on the sales, all the options, all the marks card will appear for the sales, just click on this drop down icon, click on this bar, you will get the bar for the sales. Then again you need to click on this, click over here, it will get activated, then click on this drop down icon of the profit ratio marks card, then click on this line, right? You can click here, you also can do like this, that I have shown you second method. Again you will get the different axes for the different measures, this is for the sales and this is for the profit ratio, right? Let me make it, I have selected profit ratio, let me drag profit ratio to size. What it will happen, it will verify the width, or sorry, it will verify the height of the bar, right? As soon as the profit is high, the bar of the width, the bar is also high, the width of the line is also high, right? If you see the width of this line is getting thicker as soon as the profit is getting increased. The moment it falls down, the thickness of this line becomes thin, right? If you see here, if you want profit ratio for a level, you can drag it over here. You can see the levels are appearing. If you want to change the level color exactly what the line has, just click over here, come to this text part, I'm sorry, come to this font part, then click on this match mark color. What it will do, it will match the level color to the line color that we have, right? And if I click on to the F7, which is presentation mode, so what it will show me, it will show me like this. Do you see? Now the chart looks me very beautiful, right? So this is how you can use a dual axis chart visualization in your daily use, right? So I hope you will gain some knowledge about a dual axis, why there is a need of dual axis, and what is the main objective of dual axis, right? Till then, you stay connected with Practical IT. If you enjoy the video, please like it, and if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe it. And till then, you stay healthy and stay safe. Bye bye.